If you can see this thing, you might be wondering, well, what microphone are you using? Well, actually, if I take this off, it's actually a Rode Wireless Go. So my wife and I are in the process of planning to do a podcast. And I was like, man, if there was only a way that we can just like have the mic really close to our mouths so that we can do them with these. And I found this closet pole. So what I did was I cut it in half on this little mic stand that I already had, two of them, really clamp it on there. So now I have a nice pole. All you do is clip the Rode Wireless Go. I have a big one here that you can just put right over the whole thing. And now you have this like really kind of like nice wireless DIY, nice little podcast audio. So if you have any questions on how I made this, any other questions, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for tuning in real quick to this video, and I'll see you in the next one.